Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Dragon's Dogma 2 Let's Play. We are on episode number 8, and it has been, no joke, a lot of fun, but also pretty challenging, which actually I'm actually really happy about. I said actually too many times. One or two times, man. But 10 and 9 times, man. All right. Anyway. So, yeah. We don't have a camping kit. We're not going near that thing. Instead, we're going to go back to Vermund, I think it is. What is this? What is that? Why is that there? Let's find out together. Monster calling is still a thing. Report back to Captain Brandt. Okay, I will. Why? Okay. Okay. I'm not sure why that's there, but
come, I'll lead the way.
Okay. Yeah, lead the way back to Vernworth, please. Or Vermund, or whatever you might want to call it.
We've come to reclaim. These roads have grown ever more perilous. There's even been tell of banditry near the border.
Okay, great. Let's go. Oh, this is cool. Look at this. Wow, look at that. Well done.
At your own pace, master.
Well done, Capcom. Hey, here's the thing we should turn on. And another campsite over there. Okay. Go ahead, Ragnar. Hey, wait, hold on. What's this? It's a place. Just looking. What's that thing? Hold on. I want to just look at this, Ragnar. We have some time. Right? What is this? Oh, there's another...
far to the distance from here.
We are alone here, methinks. Perhaps we might stop a moment and find our bearings.
Right you are.
Whoa, who are you?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
You look cool.
In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
And he's a sorcerer, I think. That's not a mage, right? That's a sorcerer? Yes. Okay, I'll get rid of Cheyenne. Although she's awesome. Apple.
All told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
You did great, girl.
It will be an honor to serve by your side.
You are very tall. Orichan. Orishan. What is this? Settlement is just visible in the distance. May have new discoveries lie await there.
You needn't trouble yourself.
So we look towards... That's a griffin. How does this... What am I supposed to do with this thing? Anything? I can't do anything with it, huh? I climb on it? Well, I suppose everybody gather around. Let's take a picture in front of this thing. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. I want to go out, get the whole party if I can. That's good. Here we go. Our first, whatever this is. All right. Go ahead, Ragnar, following you.
Methinks this will be of interest to Captain Brandt. Shall we go inform him?
Yes.
I take it you've some business with this person. Then pray, follow me.
All right. Right behind you. should turn off my lantern in the daylight.
Pray, follow me.
Right behind you. The distance
Master,
isn't too far. It's
no greater peace than when I am by your side.
Great. It isn't too far. It's just
my knowledge from other worlds.
We move
tells
slower.
Me the forgotten Riftstone lies near here.
No.
Shall I lead the way?
No, that's okay, Urchin. Yeah, we move slower. So it seems like it's longer to get places. But I don't think it is. Well, that doesn't make sense. It seems like it's longer to get places because we're moving slower. That's what I was trying to say. In the part where I say I don't think it is,
be destroyed from the other side.
Is I meant that it doesn't feel like we're going slow. It feels like we're going at like a normal, you know, bipedal human and humanoid pace here. Like stuff is coming past us and whatnot at a normal rate, I feel. So they did a great job with this. The scale of things is pretty good.
Tis this way.
Yep, I'm right behind you. Hell. All right. Just in time for darkness. That's good.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
Yep.
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing.
Yeah, this is the most pressing.
We've arrived.
Hey, man.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Have you a moment to speak?
I do. Come to our place and... Oops, sorry about the tablecloth there. What's up, Brant?
There is much we ought to attend to if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen.
Agreed.
You've done a fine job culling those monsters, Your Majesty. 'Tis common knowledge among the people that 'twas you who delivered them from danger.
Okay.
The number of those who seek out this tavern in the hope of an audience with the Arisen grows by the day. Should you continue to display such valor, the day will soon come when Disa can no longer deny your presence. And ere it slips my mind, pray, take this. 'Tis a symbol of my own gratitude.
And with that, our task is done.
Sweet. Expeditioner's cloak.
Indeed.
And 7,000 gold and 3,000 XP.
I expect tales of your valor will soon be told in taverns.
And Phoebes and I both are level 15 now.
There is much we ought to tend to if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen.
Tell me of the false sovereign.
While examining the palace ledger for evidence of the Queen Regent's misdeeds, I made a curious discovery. For some time now, it seems she has been diverting a veritable mountain of gold to the daily purchase of sweet crown flour. What's more, this inexpedient spending habit is recorded to have begun the very day on which Arthur, the would-be arisen, appeared on the scene. This cannot be mere happenstance. I can only conclude that these sums are passing into the hands of Arthur himself. Yet, 'tis strange, for sweet crown flowers only grow on the eastern edge of Vermont. I dare say, 'twas not an item chosen idly. Mayhap this knowledge will guide us in our pursuit of the false sovereign? 'Tis a frail hope to be certain. Yet all the same, I would ask that Your Majesty venture to Vermont's eastern edge and probe into this young man's origins. I am glad to hear it, for I cannot shake the feeling that uncovering the identity of the false sovereign is the key to unraveling Deesa's scheme and securing your enthronement.
Okay.
Over here, if you would.
There is much we ought to tend to.
Right. Tell me of the masquerade, I guess?
For some time now, 'twas said that the false sovereign was recovering from his battle wounds. But and so, in honor of his supposed valor, they have been holding masquerade in the palace of late. The false sovereign's identity is still beyond our ken. If but mayhap approaching the false sovereign at one of these gatherings could afford you a glimpse into the man behind the mask, what say you, your majesty? Might I ask this task of you?
Sure.
My thanks. Some of the sentries posted at the masquerades are under my command. I shall have them ease security. So pray, slip into the venue through whatever opening presents itself. Once your infiltration is successful, you will need only don a mask and act the part of an invitee. Few will think to be wary if they believe you a fellow masquerader.
All right.
Here. This should suffice to help you blend in. Take care, your majesty. Ah. There is one other thing. Masquerades being as they are, you will require suitable raiment. Much is made of appearances at such gatherings, and 'twould be wisest to dress the part when joining the other revelers.
Okay. So. This is a new one, and this is a new one. Okay, so let's go. Let's make this the priority quest. Hopefully these won't run out in time. I don't know what the one means. I wish I knew what these symbols meant. Maybe they tell us. Okay, doesn't say anything about that. Right, we knew about this. Okay. Got it. Yep. Interesting. Okay. Specializations are skills that can only be acquired by pawns. They are not strictly beneficial, for they allow the pawn to act independently, and this can result in unexpected consequences. However, with a little patience, planning, and due care, specializations can prove very useful and are well worth trying out. If you'd like your pawn to learn a specialization, you would do well to befriend people with various traits and tendencies in the world around you. Sooner or later, these friendships are bound to create opportunities for your pawn to acquire a specialization. A pawn can only acquire one specialization at a time, and learning a new specialization will replace the old one. Is this like the, what'd they call it before? I don't remember. Inclination system? She right here. This girl is a lifesaver. I add her to my favorites. Okay. All right, let's save it. Just kidding, let's not. Let's leave. And let's find... Let's go to bed. Let's go to the inn. Let's go to bed, I think. Actually, we don't need to go to bed. Let's, I would like to find a place to change my skills.
Regarding the Vermundian village, I sense eyes upon us.
Risen Shadow. Yeah, no, I don't care about that. Where can I get trained? Let me look at the map. Alright, so... What's that? Diviner's Salon. Charnel House. Bordellery, Oxcart Station, Barbary, Armory, smithy, star drop inn. That's where I'm at. Pawn guild. How do I get there from where I'm at? That's where I would like to go, I think. Where am I at? How do I find myself? Current location, left thumbstick. Oh, I'm right there. I'm literally right there. So, okay. Through here? What is this? Oh, it's a port crystal. Okay, good. Now we can travel here. That's the inn, right? What is this? Wait. What is this? Doesn't say. I think this is the inn. Yeah, this is the inn. Okay.
Over here, if you please.
No. Okay. Now what I want to find is the pawn guild. Here we go. Is this the pawn guild? That looks familiar. Pawn guild. Okay. Cool. Now, is that a port? What is this thing? Oh, it's just a rift crystal thing. Grand rift stone. Okay. I don't care about this right now. Yes. I want to go and talk to this guy.
There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I've...
Interested in my wares?
Maybe. Neomyth. Okay, so these are inclinations. Too cool. Okay. Nah.
Best buy what you need, lest you regret it later.
Nah, I'm good, bowl cut.
Many thanks.
Yep. Okay, so that's what that is.
Purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Yeah.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Okay. That's the main quarter where all of the stalls and things are. Bjorn's Armory. What is this? Oxcart Station. Tavern. Where do you get trained? There, Vocation Guild. Go there. That's where I want to go. I think I need to go up? I don't know. Well, let's see what's through here, I guess. Okay, good. Stairs. Okay. Here. Is this it? Yes. Awesome. Hey!
Greetings. Welcome to the Guild Hall.
Thanks.
Here, we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word.
Okay. Give seekers tokens.
Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance?
I think so. I didn't discuss anything with you. So I got a fairy stone. Cool. Okay, so I can... There's 220 of them. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, and we also need to check that... let's see. Please tell us. Tell me we have... Oh, we have 7,000 DCP! Woo-ha-ha-ha. All right, so... Burst Strike would definitely be good. We want... Hold on, before we go crazy, let's check our augments. Provocation. Increase the likelihood of being targeted by foes. I'm okay with not that. let's see. We have True Deflect. Press right bumper the instant before the enemy's attack. Okay, I want that. I think I want to get all of these. Tusk Toss, absolutely. Hold X, then release. Yeah. Steeled Foundation. Uses the shield to ease the impact from falling. Oh, that is pretty cool. I don't think I need it right now. When using Defend while enchanted, automatically counters with an elemental attack corresponding to the enchantment. Oh, that's cool. Yes, I want that one. But before I buy anything else, I do want to see. Because I could probably Okay. Spins nimbly on the spot, blocking attacks from every direction with the shield. Deployable even when flinching. Useful for escaping dire circumstances. Huh. Springboard. Launches allies into the air using a shield. Oh. Press the assigned button to fling an ally in the direction indicated with the left thumbstick. Hmm. I know what that one is. Don't care about that one. That might be good. Gouging skewer. Oh, that, can I do that while climbing? The user clings to larger targets and pins down smaller targets. Yes. Absolutely, I want that one. And I want it on... A, that's fine. Compass slash. That's to hit a bunch in a row. Cloudward slash. Advanced form of airward slash that reaches greater heights and inflicts greater harm. Press the assign button on the ground or in midair. Okay, that would be an upgrade. So let's get that. Good. And then we also want burst strike. Yep. And we also... spins nimbly on the spot. I don't know. Useful for escaping dire circumstances. Maybe. Maybe. I want this one. And you know what? I'll just get all those. And then I don't care about provocation. And then I guess I could just get the rest of these, right? I have enough to get them all, don't I? Let's try putting this on number or letter B. And then we'll get these other ones, I guess. 2,651. Or we could just save it. You know what? Let's just save it. I think we've got a good thing going there. Let's check Phoebe's augments. She can get Apotropism and Beatitude. Oh, we want that. Absolutely, we want Beatitude. And we might as well get this one, too. She's got a lot of DCP. Quick spell. Greatly hastens inclination, incantation speed. Okay. Levitate. Yes. Yes. Please. Yes. All right. We want to focus on... Yes, we need Halidom. Yes. Absolutely, we need Halidom. This doesn't really matter, I don't think. Let's see. We've got Argent Tonic. Fully and instantly recovers the health of the caster or of a single ally. Does not recover the lost gauge. Okay. Hastens the speed of allies within range. Ooh. Halidom, we already got. Lightning Boon, Fire Affinity. What's Palladium? Magical energy that blocks up to 3 attacks from targets. The cluster will also dissipate after a time. That's cool. Empyrean conjures an orb of holy light that deals immediate damage in all directions. The light remains for some time, even after the attack. Ooh, I want that. Yes, put that down there. And we want high flagration. Flagration, is that how you say it? And then... Fire Affinity. We want to do upgrades for sure on her. And then we've got all of her other things, so we can just save it or use it. So we could get lightning, ice. So we have 2 ice. Why don't we try changing Fire Affinity? No, let's keep Fire Affinity. Let's just leave it for now. That's good. Okay.
But I'm afraid we are not accepting registration for warriors or sorcerers at this time.
Okay.
You see, as we currently have no archer staves or great swords on hand, we are unable to outfit new members.
Archer staves, that's how you pronounce that.
And we cannot simply purchase more. as the delivery of arms intended for the local armory and other guilds in this domain was plundered by goblins. So regrettably,
oh, it's not Demesne, it's domain.
Unless you were to procure a weapon yourself, that is. Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild?
So we can't become a sorcerer or a warrior until we give him a greatsword or Archie staves. I'm good.
Methinks Roderick will be able to tell you aught of the stolen shipment.
Okay.
He runs the local armory, and we purchase almost all of our stock from him.
Okay.
May fortune smile upon you, sir.
Many thanks, Klaus.
We shall have to scour high and low.
Okay, so I want to find the armory. Let's get rid of this marker. Yep, and then the armory is here. Yep. Okay, let's go find him and talk to him. He's down here, I bet. Yeah. This is so cool. I feel like I'm actually playing D&D right now. Oh, this is rad. Who are you?
Yes?
Glindwer.
I possess no ill intent, I assure you. I merely wished for a closer look at these bows.
Oh, don't. I'm not. You can look. Go ahead.
Those of other races differ so in design from our own, you see.
Oh, he's elf.
I cannot deny I am curious.
He's elven.
That's all it is, mind. Curiosity. I have no desire to actually own one of these contraptions myself.
Okay. You're very generous with your information, Glindwer.
And even if I did, it isn't as if I could purchase one. It would be unseemly for an elf to aspire to such a thing.
You know, I might have a bow you could have.
How they fascinate me. It isn't to be.
A human-made bow. Okay. Okay, so we need to get a human-made bow, and I might have one in my storage. Well, let's talk to Roderick. We're right here. I think this is Roderick. Yeah.
Hoi, friend. Klaus sent word that you've agreed to rescue some of my pilfered equipment. I'd be grateful for aught you can reclaim, truly.
Okay.
Fair warning. Goblins are behind these oxcart raids, I've since learned. No doubt they're hoarding the stolen arms in their den.
Where might that be?
From the tell of it, their lair lies somewhere along the western road.
Okay. Tell you what, I'm not afraid of goblins, and we need to get these greatswords and archer staves back where they belong. Roderick, you can count on me.
Pray do be careful. If aught were to go awry, t'would weigh heavily on my heart.
I appreciate that. But I assure you, we can probably accomplish this.
Losing my wares for good would make me sore. But no sack of gold can compare to a fellow life, eh?
You're a good man. What do you got? Ooh! Yes! Yes! All right, what can we do? What can we do? We can... yes. 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 Okay. Let's enhance Dirk's helmet. I can't. Let's enhance our shield. Okay. Chainmail. Oh, I can't. And then we'll see what we can enhance for Phoebes. Nice. Upgrade. Okay, good. What about Phoebes? Oh, it gets lighter too. I like that. Oh, we need some rabbit pelts. Okay. We'll go get those. We know where those live, I think. All right. You got some nice pants there, Phoebes. Okay. Good stuff. What do we need to get our soldier's helm up one more time? Scrap iron. And scrap iron and putrid gold tooth. We only have one of those. Okay. And it looks like it is using our storage, I think. What do you got? I probably should have looked to see what he had before I enhanced all that stuff, but that's fine. I'm going to stick with my current sword anyway. There's a bow I could buy, but I think I have some back at the shop. At my storage area. You know, if you have a Strider, buying explosive stuff is not a bad idea. All right, let me go and look in my storage and I'll be right back, Gwindler. Gwindir? However you say your name. Hold tight a minute. I think I have a bow. Hey, man.
Good evening,
Shakir.
Sir. I trust you fared all right on the roads, despite the hour.
I mean, yeah. All right, let's see if we have a bow. We do. A fluted bow. And we also have a two-handed sword. So we could give that right away. We don't have any archery staves. Okay. Let's go.
Obliged.
Yep, fine. I don't care if I'm heavy in town so much. Let's give this to Gwindir. If he's still there. He is. And then we'll give our greatsword to Roderick, I think.
These foreign bows do so intrigue me, but I shall admire them from afar. 'Twould be unseemly for an elf to purchase one.
I have a fluted bow that you might want.
You would simply give this to me?
Sure, man. I'm not
that
using
is
it.
Most generous. I would gladly accept it. You have my gratitude.
No problem, Glindwer.
Fascinating. 'Tis not dissimilar from an elven bow in make, and yet 'tis unlike one in near every respect. Such as this bowstring. It looks quite the same, but the tension is altogether different. I suppose that comes from using different materials. Why do you stare? Perhaps you find it absurd that I should marvel so at a bow not of elven make.
No, do you, man? I think it's cool that you're into it.
I suppose I sought inspiration, for I confess I find myself rather lost. My aim has suffered of late, such that my wayward arrows simply would not strike true.
Oh, that sucks. I've had bad days, too.
Timing could not be more unwelcome, as my skill with a bow is to be put on trial anon.
Oh, no.
Forgive me. I should not expect you to know of our ways. I speak of the trial of archery, a time-honored elven custom.
Oh, cool. Well, maybe you'd do better with a human bow.
Every elf undergoes this trial when they reach maturity. Till we succeed, we are not considered to have come of age.
Gotcha.
I've been training most diligently, yet my skills ne'er seem to take shape. Indeed, I fear my aim has only worsened with each new failing. I grew so vexed with myself that I sought to learn a foreign form of archery rather than master my own people's.
You know, I did something similar when I was trying to learn how to play pool better. And I would play good, but then, the longer I played, the worse I became. So what I did is after I played good, I just stopped.
Thanks to you. I now have the means to do so. Though I dare say I shan't make any headway on my own. Say, would you be willing to give me a demonstration?
Sure. I don't know how to shoot a bow. I'm not a bow person, but I might be able to help
you.
It might
be just what I need to find my aim. Please, sir, you give to me this bow. I only ask that you show me how to wield it.
Okay.
Many thanks. I'm indebted to you twofold.
All right.
But this is no place to practice. Would you be so kind as to meet me by the ruins north of Trevo Mine?
I know exactly where that place is at. Sure.
That's where I train, you see. I'll be able to concentrate on your display of bowmanship much better there.
So here is the thing. I am not a bow guy. I would have to switch my vocation to become a bow guy, and this is going to have to wait.
I do hope you'll join me. For now, I shall bid you farewell.
All right, pal. Take care. What a nice elf. Is that PC to say? I don't know.
Hold on a moment. I recognize that weapon. 'Tis one of my wares. At least 'twas meant to be, before those fiends made off with it.
Well, here, you want it back?
Nay, I won't have it back. I only hope you gave the beasts a good thrash.
No, I want you to have it back.
Have you been to see Klaus yet? He'll be able to change your vocation for you now.
Go on. Take it to him with my blessing.
Oh, I'm supposed to take it to Klaus. Got it. Okay. All right, Klaus, Where is Klaus? Here. So we're there. So we make a left, go down the hallway, and then to the right. Okay. I got to get used to this town at some point. So I'm looking this way, make a left, go up, and then down the hallway. Here? Yeah.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
I don't know if this is right.
Crowds can be troublesome. Best be on my guard.
Shoot. No, it's over here. That mini-map is very helpful. Okay, so we're going here, and then we make a left. That's the inn. Whoa. Is it? No, it's not. I thought it was there. Here it is. All right, dude.
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons?
Well, I have a two-handed weapon.
Ah, I see you have a great sword with you. A fine weapon. You may now change your vocation to warrior, if you wish. If you would prefer to register a sorcerer, you will need to acquire an archer staff.
That's pretty cool how you have to earn it. All right, let's
Greetings.
See.
Welcome to the guild. Here,
I'm not going to change vocation, but I do want to see what the thing and how it works. So it's 150. Oh, he looks rad. Warriors use their greatsword staff or at least cleave through massive foes. That looks cool. Can't do that one. And then I could become an archer for Glyndwyr. Okay. You can't see their skills, right? Details. Oh, I see. You can see that at least. All right.
If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word.
Do come again.
I'm good for now. I think what I shall do is try and stay a fighter until I max out, because that served me well before. And I just want to kind of understand the layout of this place a bit more. So go through the hole down here. There's Brant. So over there is the inn. So we're behind and under. So behind and under and over, okay. And then the inn is right there above it. All right, let's go ahead and get a good night's sleep. Oh, it's literally under it. It's right here. Well, that's handy. Okay. All right, and then Brant is... Oh, he's right there. That's Brant. So right there is the tavern. Okay. I'm starting to get it. And then the vendors are right there. Actually, let's go and talk to one of these other vendors real quick. We talked to Roderick. Let's talk to this guy.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory.
Hey, Bjorn.
You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves.
I like your tat.
And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember... Misers die early deaths.
That's a wise thing. All right, this is what I already have. Oh, that looks rad. Can I zoom in? How do I zoom in? Right, there we go. Oh, dude, that looks so cool. I like this one, but this looks cool too. It's less good because I upgraded my soldier's helm. Hard leather helm. Oh, I can't wear those. Okay, see, that's why the preview isn't updating. Plate armor is way too heavy for me. Grand surcoat. Guardian plate. Hunter's mail. Ranger vest. Knapped leather boots. Patroller knee guards. Those are kind of cool. I'm not going to change anything. I just want to see what he has. A regal cloak. Dashing capelet. Vermundian cloak. That's cool looking. General's mantle. Nice. Ring of exaltation. Slightly boosts health and a ring of accrual. Okay, I'm good. I'm good at this time.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
All right. Let's, isn't there a place that sells potions and stuff? Let's see. These guys are the, okay, is it here? Yes, potion. Hey, man.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Yeah. What do we got? He sells fairy stones. I feel like I maybe should buy those. He's got one on hand. I have two already. Let's get it. Salubrious drafts. We need all of those. Why don't we get a couple of those? We got those already. Actually, we have one already. Let's just, we're good with that. We'll get one of those then. We have enough lantern oil. We've got three camping kits in storage. Savagery extract. Strength and magic. Defense and magic. Oh, man, look at that. Oh, that's so cool. So I need this. Oh my goodness. I have to save 300,000 before I can even do that. Wow. Before I can even do that quest. Okay. So that's fine. All right. So we've got some quick save stuff that we can do. All right. Let's go.
Our packs are heavier and our purse is far lighter.
Yeah. That's how it works.
We have a journey to prepare for after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
That's right, Phoebes. Let's go and dump some stuff in storage. I'm going to pause it, and then we'll rest, and we'll check out the
Good evening, sir.
Goblins.
I trust you fared all right on the roads, despite the hour.
Yep. All right. Be right back. All right. I am putting stuff away, and I ran into this. I forgot to look at it. So it's a full-length cloak doled out to members of Vermund's expeditionary force, grants the wearer an air of authority, fitting their station. I'm putting this away because we already have this and it's upgraded. It's only a little bit, tiny bit better anyway. All right, be right back. All right. I have done the storage thing and now I am sleeping until morning time.
Tomorrow, everyone.
Come,
hello.
We have much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Yes. Is there a camping kit over here? No, is that a one-time thing, or does it come once in a while? Hey, what is this? Aw, thanks.
Unless I am much mistaken, we have cause to visit a place not far from here.
What's this?
Perhaps we ought to go there first.
Driver's daybook. The other day, I arrived at the porter checkpoint, only to realize I'd left my entry permit back at the inn. Ended up having to make the trip back, so I was late for my delivery. When I complained to a fellow driver about it, he said next time I ought to use a Bistrin mask. Seems Batal favors its Bistrin residents, so they can get through without the hassle of a permit. Might be worth keeping a disguise to
what
hand.
What say you, Arisen?
Okay. Cool. Yeah. I'm well rested. I want to take a look out here, guys, and just see what's going on.
The rules at your leisure.
Nice. What's up here? Can I? I can. I just walk into it. Okay. Can I? Yes. Oh, you can only get up short distance.
A fine place to ponder the higher mysteries. This.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Oh, jeez. Jeez, I mean. All right, let's go. I was just looking. I know there's probably a reason to be on those rooftops, but I really don't feel like going out there right now. Greetings, Shakir. Okay. Just looking. Okay. Quest time. We have a lot. Okay, so the Arisen Shadow is one. Arcus Staff we got. Already we got the Greatsword. Now we need to give the Arcus Staff when we get it. Gift of the Bow. This is the training. We can't do that until later. I wish I knew what these little hands mean. But anyway, where... Maybe I should do this one next. I think this is the one we want. Okay, let's save it. And maybe it saves it on its own. I don't know. All right, and so let's take a look at our setup here. We're average, and then we've got very light. So wait, I want to give my curatives to I want to give the heaviest ones to Phoebes. I'll keep those. All right. And then I've made a couple of these that are pretty good. Okay. And I think we're at a good spot. Look at this guy's weapon, though. He's got the coolest weapon. It's called Dragon's Bite. And it's a great sword. And he's got it so empowered. It's 794 versus my 213 and versus... Yeah, so...
It seems we must venture to Trevor Mine. I believe it lies to the northwest of Vernwood.
All right, Ragnar. Let's
Follow
go,
me.
My friend.
I will guide you to the location.
Sounds good.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
All right, I'm going to pause it until something happens. Okay, goblins are here.
So
let's see how we can do with our new skills. Okay, burst strike.
Let my magic control your weapon with
you. Okay, wait, I just... Impeccable guard. Okay, that's like get out of jail free. First strike, gouging skewers.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Okay, come on. Where's Ragnar at? Ragnar. Hi.
I'll carefully conserve my strength.
Oh, what's going on?
And endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strength.
No, thank you, though. That was weird.
Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
It would allow us to save our strength, assuming we are not attacked, that is.
Phoebes, give me some heals, girl.
Certainly arisen. How might I be of aid?
Look there. Methinks I spy into you.
Nice.
We ought to take a closer look.
Come on, Ragnar. Take us home, baby. All right.
I will protect you.
Next strike. Awesome. Thank you.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Great job, guys. All right, where is he? Ragnar, do your best. Let's go, buddy. Now we're cooking with gas, huh? Oh. Leave my friends alone.
I've a modest talent for spotting material.
I want to add that guy to my favorites, so hold on.
I've nothing to share at present.
Okay, he's pretty awesome. Okay, let's get the loot if there is any. Scrag of beasts.
Over here, if you would.
Hold on a minute. Okay. Go ahead, Ragnar. Right behind you, pal.
Over here, master.
Right behind you.
Sight of me.
I'm right here. Whoa. Good job, Orshin. Dang. Can't reach it. Is it dead? Where is it? Now it's dead. Good job.
My thanks.
Oh, that was a culling request.
Something for the trouble.
Hey, Ingrid, no problem. Fruit Robin, 1,000 gold. Thank you, I'll take it. Let's go, Rogue Ragnar.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
All right. How's my... Good still, okay. We're at the mine.
I shan't allow any further harm to come. Most impressive, master.
My God, victory shall be ours.
Outstanding. Stick out the oil. You must stay clear of fire.
Good job, Orkchen. Love that. I love how they slapped my hand. That's so good.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
You are a Strider. I'm really happy with what we've got now, so no. Thank you, though, for the offer. All right, Ragnar.
Over here, if you please.
Yep. We found the Goblin's Lair. All right. So, let's save it. And in we go. Oh, one thing. Yeah, I screwed up and put Thieves Lantern away.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times as
we've got goblins.
Correction, we had goblins. What's up, little guy? Get him! Hit him! I won't leave you hanging. I don't remember buying a pickaxe, and I don't see it in my inventory either, so look. Oh, I need to give this to Phoebes. That's why. Okay, that's why I was so heavy. Yeah. I don't see a pickaxe. Which is, it's interesting, because we didn't have one before, I don't think. Anyway, we've been here. Are we going the wrong way? I can't tell, I don't think so. No, we're not. Ow. You little booger. They were doing a lot better this time around. Okay. I guess in here? I don't know. Yep.
We achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Try for the same results without
an extra. Good job. We got this. Sorry. Okay, team. Which way now? Through here? Yes.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Okay. Ciao, guys. Great job. Okay. Is there anything? No. Okay. Shamo. Phoebes, you think you can get up there, girl?
At once, master. I would be glad to demonstrate the efficacy of my magic.
Oh man, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. He did exactly what I wanted. Oh, okay. Ow. Please don't die. Get him, Ragnar. Ah, the bridge. The bridge is out now, I think, too. Shoot, are we... Shoot, Phoebes, come over here, girl. Ah, shoot. Come over here. To me, Phoebes. Come on.
It is broken, and repairing it is beyond our means.
I know. Get up there and get that.
We've no choice but to take the longer way around.
Get that.
Nothing else for it, I suppose.
Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool, that's so cool, that's so cool. Get it.
Allow me to check whether there's aught nearby.
Oh, dude.
Keep your ears pricked all the same.
That is
our
rad.
Our foes might well use this chance to sneak up on us.
All right, come on. Let's
whatever
get some healing going.
Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige. You are in need of healing.
Mm-hmm.
Allow me.
Thank you.
Wait a moment.
All right.
You have no need of my assistance at present, but I shall be...
Well, give me that fairy stone, buddy. Give that to Rickon. So cool.
Ready to render aid at a moment's notice.
That is so cool. I wonder if Phoebes can do that too. I hope so, because I gave her levitate. Did I equip it though? How do I find out? Hold on. Yeah, she has it as a core skill. So it should be doable anytime, right? I think. And there's an exclamation point over here. Why? Sit down. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, I died. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well. Let's see what happens. Okay.
It is broken, and repairing it is beyond our means.
Literally,
we've no choice.
Right before I fell.
Plainly speaking, tis a bother.
Okay, so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to save it. Well, I can't, but I am going to end it here. So anyway, so cool. So cool, so cool. Thank you for watching. I hope that you are enjoying this. And if you are, I'd like to see you when we return in episode 9, when we hopefully complete the quest to end vocation frustration. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.